This help?
Yeah, thanks.
Little trouble?
Yeah, it's this distributor thing down here.
Corey! Hey, I'm glad to see you.
Andy, the old desert rat, has been too long.
Yeah, it's been at least 3 years.
Yeah.
Who's your friend?
Lassie, meet Andy Henshaw. Retired ranger and old friend.
Ah, hi, Lassie. You know, I knew your master when he was just a kid. Corey, you begin to look more like your dad every time I see you. Tell me something. What are you doing out here in the West End of nowhere?
Oh, I just finished giving a series of lectures on forest management over at the university. I'm on the way back the coast. Couldn't pass by here without stopping to see you.
Yeah, I'm sure glad you did.
What's your little problem here?
Oh, the old sand buggy's acting up, needs a new distributor. I've been trying to patch it up with bits and pieces from this thing, but just can't make a match. I guess I'm going to have to get a new distributor next time I go down to the junction.
Well, I have to make a phone call to the district office. I could run you down there now, save you a walk.
Say, that'd be great. We got a lot to talk over anyway. Give me a minute to wash up, will you?
Sure.
Come on, Lassie. Looks like Lassie can't figure out quite what that is. Seagull.
Yeah?
About the last thing you expect to find way out here.
Ah, that poor little fella, he's so lonely and sad.
Well, he's a long way from the ocean. Where'd you get it?
I was gassing up my buggy down at the junction about 10 days ago. This family drove in heading east. Been to California on a vacation. Little boy picked up the gull on the beach. It was injured and unable to fly. He was going to take it home for a pet. Didn't know it was illegal. I told him that the government protected the gulls and that his family was subject to a big fine. I told him I'd take it home, nurse it back to health, and then turn it loose, let it go back to the coast. Had a rusty fish hook embedded in its wing. I took it out, cleansed the wound. I don't know. He seems to have lost his spirit. Can't hardly get him to eat. Seems like he's just waiting to die.
He needs other gulls around, Andy. Take a bird out of its natural environment, they haven't got a chance. They just seem to give up.
Say, you and Lassie have got room for another passenger, and you're headed for the coast.
Forest Service Seagull Transport.
Do you mind?
Not if Lassie doesn't. Well, I guess that makes it unanimous. Let's go get that distributor.
Right.
Come on, Lassie.
Miss Lassie's had about all the desert driving she wants for one day.
Ah, she'll be all right there. We won't be gone that long.
Thank you.
Come here, something's happened. The seagull got away.
You think Lassie went after him?
Sure she did.
Well, there's an awful lot of nothing out there, Corey, and it's awful hot. What do you want to do?
We've got to find her.
Let's take the buggy. It's got bigger wheels. We can put this distributor right on.
A mighty big haystack out there, Corey.
Sure is.
Let's take a look over there.
All right.
Thank you. Over there.
Come here, girl. We know what you're after, girl, but trying to find a seagull out here is...
Find a seagull is what, Corey?
It's easy for Lassie.
Yeah.
We better get her back to the ranch.
Yeah. Take it easy, girl. Your friend's gonna be just fine. We can't have him flying away till you get him to the beach.
He sure looks in good shape.
Oh, yeah, he's got a lot more spirit now. He's gonna be in flying condition by the time you get to the coast.
I sure wish you could stay longer.
Oh, why?
You too, Lassie. You're quite a girl. Take good care of him now.
Lassie will see to that.
Let me know how everything turns out.
Sure will.
Take it easy, Andy.
See you.
Well, you're home, fella. Plenty of company for you out there.